The right lobe contains a moderately hypokagenic nodule presenting a halo sign and both paranodular and intranodular blood flow. The left thyroid is intact. Finally, two US guided aspirations are demonstrated. The tip of the needle can be seen on the second occasion.